Welcome to this course on options trading strategies. This is the first course in the series of courses on options trading strategies. As you are aware that investors' portfolio includes different securities such as stocks, bonds, gold and currencies. The investment avenues or the trading opportunities that exists does not end there. Another type of investment avenue are the options, which presents a unique dimension to trading and investments. Options, as the name suggests, are a choice to trade in the underlying security. For example, when you trade in stock options, you don't buy or sell the stocks. You just buy or sell the option to buy or sell the stocks at a fixed price on, or before, a certain fixed date. That is why options are also called option contracts. Options trading is believed to have been established more than 1,000 years ago. The modern options trading were introduced in the year 1973, when the Chicago Board of Options Exchange, CBOE, was formed. In the same year, Fisher Black and Myron Scholes, of the Black-Scholes pricing model, devised a mathematical formula that could calculate the price of an option using specified variables. This had a major impact on the options trading, and daily volume traded in the options contracts increased. In the current markets, the average daily traded volume of options contracts are nearly 15 million. The strength of trading options lies in their versatility. Options enable you to adapt your position according to the situation that arises. That is, options can be used to protect a long position on the security, or to speculate on the movement or volatility of a security. Options are more complex than other financial instruments and can be very risky, especially if you don't know what you are doing. This self-paced course is designed to comprehensively cover the fundamentals of the options through a mixture of videos, reading documents, multiple choice questions, and lots of interactive coding exercises. This course consists of 5 sections. In the first section, you will learn the basic options terminology. Then, you will intuitively learn the 2 basic types of options, put and call. In the second section, you will learn about the other types of options, the moneyness of option and the concept of put-call parity. In the third section, you will be introduced to the concept of volatility, which plays a key role in the options trading, and learn how to calculate the volatility. In the fourth section, you will learn option strategies for speculating on the movement of the security and for hedging your risk on the security. In the final section, you will be provided with a summary of the complete course. Along with the theoretical understanding, Python codes will be provided to construct the payoff graphs of different strategies, and you will also get an opportunity to have a hands-on coding experience through the interactive exercises and IPython notebook modules. We hope you'll have a lot of fun learning. Good luck!